a little bit. Some maggots. What's this? Over 20 missing in 2 years. Oh, down for the army. Alright, So upstairs, the drawer. Creepy. Professor Lady. I didn't have to do that. Was locked. Oh, I can save it. Oh, save point.
Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Oh, why is that swinging?
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first. Then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. tonight on Sewer Gators. Another worthless fucking shit. Happy? Ecstatic. Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's loud.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep?
It's the same house
I
was in.
Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I knew I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
That's crazy.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show. You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So. You first.
It's still so scary to go down there, too.
Nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.
Look, it's so dark. See how dark it is?
You first.
You see that, baby?
What do you see? What is it?
Oh, shit. You wanna see him?
That's not anybody you know.
It's the guy that went missing. Oh. Ooh, I got my eyes closed for that one. Ooh. I had my eyes closed.
Jesus.
That was too much. You know what? I probably gotta go down there, baby. Believe in me. I'm gonna die. Oh, fuck. Oh.
Damn it.
Water. Oh my god. Oh, see how dark it is? Oh, I don't think of the dark. Yeah, but you're not in this game though. When I look behind me. So you're not in this game though. Okay, that was freaky. The water started bubbling. Ooh. I'm like trying not to close my eyes so bad. I'm just squinting them. Oh, my heart is racing right now. Saving, but I don't know what that is.
Mia?
Like she's in there. Yes, I found her, but. Whew. Nothing here I could take. Nothing. Oh. Clancy L. Clancy was the name of those guys. I was Clancy before. Oh, my heart's racing so bad right now. I'm literally sweating. I feel like sweat coming down my forehead. It's a whole different view when you're playing in VR.
Mia, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here?
Really?
What's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone for 3 years.
I don't see anything over that one.
Has it really been 3 years?
Nice.
What is this, Max? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Oh, so this guy's tripping.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
I wasn't there before.
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. There. It's there. This is it.
Oh, shit.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
The fuck? Huh? So you went missing?